was gonna tell an embarrassing story. The backpack inside of the backpack inside of the backpack thing reminded me of, this one time when I was trying to hide something on the family computer. It wasn't porn. It was like, I used to write fanfiction a lot. I would write really horrible self-insert Final Fantasy fanfiction, and I was really embarrassed by my parents finding it, so I tried my hardest to hide it in the only way that I knew. So what I did was I put a folder hidden somewhere in like the documents folder. This was when I was like 10, by the way, so don't blame me for being stupid. I mean, I'm still stupid now, but I was more stupid then. So I put a folder somewhere in documents and just named it something like nondescript, like, school or something. And then I put another folder inside of that folder, and then another folder inside of that folder, and then like several folders inside one of the folders, like, which one do you click to continue on? It was like a puzzle. And then in the right folder, I put another folder, and then another folder, and then another folder, and then more folders inside of folders inside of folders. And then finally, the folder that contains my secret fanfiction, I placed in the final folder. And I was like, this is foolproof. My parents are not gonna find this. There's no way. And instantly, probably not even an hour later, when I was done on the computer, my dad was like, why did you clutter up our fucking computer with all these folders? I can see, you know? Like, I can see the branching folders and see everything. He instantly found it. Because you can, like, see in the little side panel, like, folder directories. That doesn't really hide anything. It's, like, the stupidest way to hide something. Because anyone who knows how to use a computer can like instantly find what you're hiding in there. There's a kitty! Meow meow meow!